to clip this like that. There's our finished product.